So can I ask you a quick question, Toto? So why exactly did Lewis Hamilton not pit himself for brand new tyres at the end of the race?
Well, no, really, I don't think that's the correct question to ask. I think, really, we should say, why does the FIA think that they have the right to decide the motor race? I mean, there should be no racing on last lap at all. Nobody watches racing in Formula One on last lap. I certainly don't.